How did you figure you were going to start a car company and be successful at it?
Well, I didn't really think Tesla would be successful. I thought we would most likely fail. But I thought that we at least could address the false perception that people had that an electric car had to be ugly and slow and boring like a golf cart.
But you say you didn't expect the company to be successful, then why try?
If something's important enough, you should try, even if the probable outcome is failure.